Hi all, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to show some useful kitchen products that I bought online. As you can see, this is a fruit basket, and as I'm showing, you can make it into different sizes and you can use it for different purposes. Let's see how I am using this. So we are getting an entirely different shape, and after that I am making this as a wider one, and I am using this as a stand for placing hot items. So this is shape 3. Let's move to shape 4. So here we got a basket which is more spacious than the previous one. So the next shape is like this. This one I am using as a basket for placing some table mats and keeping it on top of my dining table. Next, I'm making a flower pot like shape, so this can serve as a flower pot as well. Next items are this silken lids. This is like a lifesaver for me. So whenever I am in kitchen, I will be like in search of multiple lids for keeping my things in refrigerator or on the countertop and all. So this is a great product in my opinion. Please give it a try. It is available in different sizes also. Next item is this storage basket which you can keep in your refrigerator, especially if your refrigerator is a very small one, or if you want to use your extra space available in your refrigerator, this is a good thing to buy. So let's see how I am organizing using this. Next item is this dishwasher organizer where you can place your dishwasher sponges and etc. This comes with a hook like this. So by using this, your sink area will be looking like very neat and organized. There is also a like kind of thing for placing your kitchen towel as well. So this is a great thing to buy if you want to look your kitchen area organized. Next item is this pan organizer where you can place your pans easily organized. So ever since I started living in my new home, I was in searching for this good pan organizer. So I think this is a very useful one. So if you are having less space in your kitchen, or if you are not using a modular kitchen, and then this is a very helpful product. Next item is this black metallic rack which can be used as an organizer for your essentials for cooking, or even you can use this as a spice rack. So I am using this for placing some containers which are needed for my cooking. So by using this, you can save space and your kitchen countertop will be looking very organized and neat. So that's it guys, if you really want to make your kitchen look organized, you can try these things. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and please share this with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel as well. So see you soon. Bye. Stay safe, stay healthy and stay happy.